She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
I'll think of a way.
But what if you can't?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay.
Messi.
What is?
Yevon, Micah and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur.
So, we are officially traitors, then.
Hey, let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried. Well, maybe just a little. It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Yell. Okay. I might just do that.
Yeah. Who was that?
Until half a year ago, he was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
He gave up halfway. Here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kinda glad.
Gagazet is Ronso land, Kemari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Oh, sorry.
But Kemari not alone.
That's how it's done.
get through this.
Ring, 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 ring.